Mrs. Brooks Gibbs. He is wonderful. He has a series out called Little Lessons of Life, and it has done so much for me. Here's the story, okay? It's about a tree blown in the wind, and about being flexible. And I just feel like it changed my life, because I'm a pretty straight person. If I don't feel it, I don't go there. But you know what? Sometimes you gotta know to go there. You gotta experience things. You gotta walk down those hallways. And Brooks is so good at getting that across, and getting across other lessons of life that can really help us. And you gotta pay attention.
You know what? What I've learned is that life is an amazing journey. Every day we walk past lessons that are being taught to us in everything we do. If we'll just take the time. A sunrise is the best gift you can get, because it's telling you you have a new beginning and a new opportunity to create a whole new world today. Just a simple lesson from a sunrise.
And it's consistent. It comes up every morning. You can count
it
on
does.
It.
It does. It does. Every day gives you a new opportunity.
It sure does.
That's a little lesson in life that I share lots of.
A little lesson. It's a big lesson. What he calls our little lessons are big lessons. And I'm so proud of being a part of what Brooks has to teach us. And I hope you would be too.
Thank you very much. Thank you. And I'm going to tell you, I love the heart of Kathy and Sharon. This lady absolutely, genuinely gives her heart and soul. You can just see it in her countenance and where she's at. So, thank you.
Thank you, Brooks.
Bye-bye, everyone.